Hi, this is Chad Warner, founder of Optimwise. Today I'd like to show you a few ways to figure out which WordPress theme a WordPress website is running. So here we're on a website, and the simplest thing to check is to scroll all the way down to the footer, the bottom of the website, and see if the site tells you. And here it does, Infinity Pro on Genesis Framework. And these are even links. I could click this and go see which theme that is right away. So that is the simplest thing to check, is just check the footer and see if it's listed there. All right, so let's try that with another website. So here's another site, and we scroll to the bottom and check. No information on the theme. So another relatively easy way to check is using the WordPress, what WordPress theme is that website, whatwpthemeisthat.com. And what you do is you just grab the URL, the web address of the website, and paste it in here and hit enter, and it will attempt to detect. And in this case, it goes through and gives us the details. And so I could click these links and go find out information on the theme. And it even tells us this is a child theme based on a parent theme. And it tells us, okay, so this one is based on the Genesis framework, and I've got information on that. As a bonus, this tool will often detect plugins as well. Not all of them, but even the details that it gives can sometimes be helpful. So that is the next easiest thing to check. Something else that you can do, so let's say that you check the footer and it's not described there. You tried using this tool, and let's see what we get here. All right, so here it says WordPress was detected, but the specific theme details could not be determined. Probably a customized or proprietary theme. And it can't tell us any more than that, other than some plugins. Okay, so what you can do in this case is click on the page, right-click on the page, and view the page source. And what you want to do is look for the CSS file. So you're going to look for style.css. So you'll hit Command F. Or if you're on a Windows machine, Control F, and just start typing style.css. And here I see the main CSS file, style.css, that's in the WP Content Themes folder. And I can click on that to open the CSS file. And here is some information. So here I can see the name of the theme, the address, a description here. This one's also based on the Genesis framework, customized for this company. Okay, and I can see the author, so I could go and check that out and some more details. All right, so that is another way that you can check. Now, this doesn't always work. So, for example, here is our website, and if we try the same thing here, and we find the CSS file, and this looks very different. I can't read this. This CSS file has been minified, so it is not human readable. So what you can try, this does not always work, but you can try removing the URL parameter, which is this part at the end here after the question mark. So I could take that part out and try to hit enter, and sometimes that will give you the original file that's not been minified, and you can read it like this. Other times it does not work like this. So then you're stuck, and you've reached the end of what you can try to do to detect the theme. So those are several options for figuring out which WordPress theme a website is running. To learn more, check us out at optimwise.com.